Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Gukufuze Rawopala, technocranny from Limpopo Polokwane session here in South Africa. And I'll be sharing with you students, more especially the UJ students who are pursuing teaching as a career. I'll be sharing with you some skills on how to use a PowerPoint to create a lesson for remote teaching and learning, looking at the situation where we are now. So let's start. Gukuputi already introduced myself, and I know you good about me and you know me better than I do. So I want to share with you on how to use the PowerPoint slide to record your lesson. The first slide that you see here, you get to setting. Where is setting? You get to setting. And you get this PowerPoint slide like this, okay? Then from there, you get to a slideshow, okay? Then you click it, and from there, you go to home, and click it, and then you go to file and click it. Maybe let me explain. On the left-hand side, you will see the insert. You click it, and then from there, click the slideshow, and from there, get to file, and click the option, and then click the customize ribbon, and then from there, you will see the recording. Then click OK. This is what I'm talking about. Here, where is it? Where is it? Here, the option. After clicking the option, you get to customize ribbon, okay? And after getting to customize ribbon, you record, and then from there you click okay. And after that, get to record the slide, as you can see through that arrow. Then you'll see this red button where it says record. Here, you'll be able to record, to stop, to replay, and check as whether your slides are okay, are audible. Now, save it. You get your file, you save as you name that file of yours. And of course, when you save it, use the MP4 so that all those videos and everything should be able to be played well. Then save it. And after that, you are ready to share your lesson with your learners. Now, here's a homework. Imagine that you are a teacher, you are already in the field, and you are in the time, you are in an era like where we are now, where we are in a lockdown because of coronavirus. But you want to reach out to your learners. Then what are you going to do? Now, as I've shown you on how to create that lesson using recorded PowerPoint slide, create at least 10 slides, create a lesson there, and show me how you can reach out to your learners using the PowerPoint slide, exactly as I've indicated there earlier, and share that lesson with me on my Facebook status. That is your homework. And wish you all the best. Love you guys. And please don't forget to wash your hands and cover your mouth. And be indoors. No mayema. Be indoors. And love you too, guys. And love you too. Love you so much. Cheers.